What's going on, YouTube? Let me paint the picture for you. You're out there fishing and you notice some little duckies swimming around, and everyone has thought the thing that what if a giant fish eats one of those? So we're gonna make a duck lure. I'm gonna make two of them because I want to try some stuff with one of them and then paint one of them normal in case the first one doesn't work out. But let's go.
Got a little dusty. Need some cleaning up, but there's one side of the bill. Beep, 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 beep. I really wanted to glue feathers onto these ducks, like I've seen solar fall baits do, but it did not work at all. It looks awful. I know he used some nail glue, and I just used Elmer's glue because I thought it would be okay, but it does not look good. So we're just going to end up painting them instead. I'm going to have to take all that off though.